Hello, my name is Caitlin with West Palm Dog, and today I'm here with Winston, and we are going to be working on his sit. Now, as you can see, even though a lot of dogs learn sit very early on, like Winston has, we want to make sure that he's keeping his position and he's not breaking. So today we're going to focus on implying a stay. Now, I got some food here, and I'm going to sit up first just to make it a little bit easier for Winston. Winston! Sit! Yes! And once his rump hits the ground, I'm saying yes to mark that behavior, and then you see I'm treating multiple times to imply that stay. Okay, now that tap on the head just releases Winston from the behavior, and we're gonna go ahead, reset him by tossing some food and do that again. Winston, sit, yes. And you see by treating multiple times, we're able to keep Winston in position until, okay, I release him with that tap on the head. Winston, sit. I'm gonna wait for him. Yes. And you see, I wasn't repeating the command or anything. I was just waiting for Winston. Okay. All right, we're gonna do one more. He's doing very nicely. Hey, Winston, sit. Yes. Treat again. One more time. Tap on the head, okay. And that was a very nice job from Winston. As you can see, he's doing a great job holding his position, waiting for that tap on the head. Really nice job. Overall, very nice practice session with Winston today. Good job.